Hey, I'm JR, and you are watching the coolest dude on YouTube, Jammin' Music Man. Flick Club out.
What's up, guys? It's me, Jammin' Music Man, and welcome to my special new video. And in this video, you guys are going to see a current NXT superstar in action. You're going to see Dominik Dijakovic in action, but as he was known back in 2017, you're going to see him as Donovan Dijak taking on the then WrestleMerica heavyweight champion Drew Aller for the WrestleMerica heavyweight title. And I gotta say, this matchup right here is probably one of the best any matches that I've ever seen live and in person, and I'm sharing this match with you guys here on YouTube. But it did air in a previous video of mine back in 2017 that also you see in that video. You get Bobby Fish in action, and in the main event you get Cody Rhodes taking on Jimmy Havoc. Link will be in the description box below if anybody wants to go check out that video. And it's kind of hard to believe that it was just 2017, way before any of these guys were in NXT or AEW. So it's a nice little throwback video for you guys. But in this video, we're going to see, can Donovan Dijak, can he capture the WrestleMerica heavyweight title from Drew Aller? You guys are just going to have to tune in and find out. So enough of the talk. Let's take you guys back to 2017, and I'll catch you at the end of the match. Enjoy.
Thank you. you fuck.
Cesaro won that tournament like back in 2007. Come on, Dad Jack.
Oh! That was great!
Come on, Dijak.
Get up, Dijak.
You
still burning me.
You about to get carjacked.
Thank you. Back up. time limit has exceeded yet. That 30-minute time limit is no benefit. All shit, here we go.
Alright, you guys, I hope you enjoyed that match. Just wanted to show you guys my autograph picture that I got back in 2017 from Donovan Dijak. He wrote with a gold Sharpie that's kind of faded a little bit now. He just wrote, "To James, feast your eyes." And of course, you can catch him in NXT now as Dominik Dijakovic. But if you guys enjoyed this video, I'll re-upload their rematch that took place in May of 2017 if you guys enjoyed this video. But be sure to give this video right here a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Also, I'll put a link to my Twitter and my Instagram in the description box below, so go follow me there. But guys, thank you so much for always supporting me. Thanks for always coming back to my channel. But guys, I'm Jammin' Music Man, and I will catch you guys all in the next video.